Hi, and welcome to the latest video from NuScale Technologies, creators of small, precise, and smart motion systems for demanding OEM applications. Today, I'm pleased to introduce a new rotary microdrive that we developed to replace servo drives in applications where you need to eliminate jitter, like pan and tilt gimbals, or instrument testing and calibration. Servo drives, like this one, operate using an active control loop that continually seeks a target position, so you get jitter around that position, and you draw power all the time. In contrast, with this piezoelectric drive, the motor goes directly to the target position that you set within the tolerance window that you choose, and it stays there without using any power. The NuScale Pathway software provides the commands and shows the position, moving to target and on target. You can see on the display, when we're on target, there's no measurable jitter. We set a tolerance window of 0.01 degrees in this demonstration script. You can set the tolerance window to zero if you allow a longer settling time. Besides eliminating jitter, this rotary microdrive is also smaller and more precise than a servo drive. It has repeatability of 125 microradians, open loop step resolution of 63 microradians, and very low wobble in the arc second range. It has a speed of 350 degrees per second, acceleration of 3000 degrees per second squared, and a stall torque of 10 millinewton meters. It integrates several of our precision micromotion technologies, including a high-torque, direct-drive piezoelectric motor based on our patented squiggle and UTAF motor technologies, along with precision ball bearings that have low runout and wobble, optical encoders with zero reference mark, and NuScale drive electronics and closed-loop control system. This piezoelectric system generates no magnetic fields, eliminating the potential for interference with sensitive instruments in your system. This demonstrates the first delivered prototype of this rotary device. With the electronic system in breadboard form and the NuScale Pathway software, our customer was able to set up and begin using it in minutes. With the next revision, currently in development, all the electronics will be integrated into the module, as they are with our other M3 smart modules. Further miniaturization is also planned. We can make this up to 50% smaller. For more information about this module and our other rotary actuators, visit the Rotary Motion page on NuScaleTech.com.